We work on different projects using augmented reality. For such purposes, we use Microsoft HoloLens version 1 and Microsoft HoloLens version 2. For such things, we need to use many different tools like Unity and Visual Studio with programming language C#. Thanks to these technologies and devices, we are able to develop very interesting applications combining real world and virtual world into one in real time.